Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to talk about the new upcoming update, the iOS 17.4. This is going to be a major update for your iPhone. And this update is coming up in upcoming days. So we're going to break it down in this video. So stay tuned. Okay guys, so this is the iOS 17.4. So this is going to be available to the general public in few days, hopefully this week. And with the new update, man, now you can sideload some application like you can do in Android. Android, you can sideload some third-party application, but in iPhone, you cannot do that. However, with the new update, iOS 17.4, people that are in Europe, so the European countries, they'll be able to sideload any application on their iPhone. Not every app is available in the App Store. However, from now on, after this update, you can sideload any third-party application, but this is applicable only for European people. If you live in Europe, you'll be able to do so. And hopefully this feature will be available in the US. And with this new update, you can set up a browser as your default browser. Like right now, we only have the Safari as a default browser. But with this new update, you can choose any browser you want and set it up as a default browser. But again, it is only available for European people. Okay. And one of the best features of this update, you can go to podcast. Now, podcast, you can read the transcript of whatever you're listening to. Now you can read along as the episode plays. You can read the podcast. Let's hit and continue. So now let's type in here on NPR News. And you can see here, right here in this icon in the bottom, you can tap in here and you can read the podcast script. As you can see it here, it is displaying the news. As I'm listening to the podcast, I can read it as well. So this is very handy for deaf people. And guys, there is a new clock widget. So if you go to clock, let's go to add widget here. You can go to add and you can add clock widget. When we type in clock here, you can see some new digit right here. You get a digital clock here and you can scroll left and right and you get the clock one. And these are all new widget for clock. So that's a new clock faces in this update. And you can click on add widget. For example, let's go ahead and say add widget. Add, and right here is on my home screen. So this is one of the new features that's coming up with the iOS 17.4. And this widget can change color depending on the time of the day. For example, let's see if I change it to edit widget, and let me change the clock to city. Let's change city and let's say New York. Right now it is nighttime here in New York, so I'm gonna go ahead and select New York, USA. And as you can see now, the widget has changed color to a dark mode, so this shows you that it is nighttime in New York City. And one of the most important update of this iOS 17.4 is the stolen device protection. So when you go to stolen device protection, after you enter your password, you can set up the delay. If someone steals your iPhone and went to a different place that's unfamiliar to the place you used to go, the device will lock itself. It won't be able to unlock with passcode, only with Face ID. So that's a great feature. So if someone steals your iPhone, that person will not be able to unlock your iPhone with a passcode, only with Face ID. That means that person will never be able to steal your information because the phone will not be unlocked using a passcode. So a Face ID must be used in order to unlock the phone. So guys, there's different changes, a lot of changes in this new update. So I'm gonna go look it up. I'm gonna play with my phone for a little bit. So I noticed that during the beta profiles, beta 2, 3, I had issues with battery life. So I had a lot of battery drainage. But with this last update, the iOS 17.4 RC, this is gonna be the final update that's gonna be coming up in the next few days. But with this update, I noticed that I have a great battery life. So guys, this is all I have for this new software that's coming up, iOS 17.4. So it's coming up in the next few days. So it's up to you. You can update or you choose not to, but it's gonna be up to you. All right, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and smash that notification bell for more videos. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.